भावना चौधरी. आई एम परसुइंग बीएससी मैथ्स ऑनर्स फ्रॉम दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी. माय हॉबीज आर डांसिंग एंड सिंगिंग एंड आई वांट टू बिकम डेटा साइंटिस्ट.
व्हाट इज डेटा एनालिसिस?
डेटा एनालिसिस इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ इंस्पेक्टिंग, ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग एंड क्लींजिंग डाटा टू सपोर्ट अवर डिसीजन मेकिंग. How can we become data scientist? To become data scientist, we have to pursue our graduation and we must have a diploma or bachelor's degree in statistics, engineering and mathematics. And you must score above 50% in your graduation.
Is maths important for being data analyst?
Yes, maths is very important to become data analyst. It is directly attached. For example, if we want to survey something like a biodiversity of a particular lake, then we must know about the number of species and other things, and then only after we can survey about them. This includes a lot of calculations.
What is the future scope in this?
Future scope of this, you can become data scientist in DRDO, ISRO or any other institutions. For this you have to pass out the CET exam, common entrance test, because most of the institutions take admissions on the basis of this.
So you are doing this course?
I am doing maths honors, but I will choose in my third year data course.
Data course. Why are you fascinated with data course?
Because I want to become data scientist. It is a very reputed job, also offers a very good earning.
So do you suggest the students who are good at maths, they should do this course?
They should do this course. Yes, sir.
Data analysis.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
they should.
Thank you.